guys, welcome back to my channel. Ang tagal kong hindi nakagawa ng video dito sa YouTube. Hindi lang talaga ako makagawa ng videos, guys. Daming nangyari or ang daming ginagawa last few months. Now na medyo more active ako sa YouTube and even sa TikTok. And now this one, mag-share din ako dito sa TikTok. Mag-i-start na din ako dito sa TikTok. Yes. Now, I will be answering the question from the comment section. Ito yung sa YouTube. Ang question ni Kuya is, required po ba ang returning ticket papunta pero walang returning ticket? So, as to my experience, hindi ako travel expert or visa expert ha. I am just sharing you guys about experiences ko and my ideas or opinion about traveling. Okay, so for me, tourist round trip ticket required. Hindi lang sa US required ang returning ticket when leaving the country. So as a tourist, all foreign destination, hahanapin ang return ticket. Okay, and you won't be even allowed to check in kung wala kang return ticket mo, especially sa mga first time traveler, talagang hahanapan kayo ng return ticket. Pero kung madalas in and out kayo, then sometimes hindi tinatanong, as to my experience, right? Meron din akong nakita na sumagot sa comment section and he said, kung walang return ticket, hindi ka papapasukin sa US immigration upon arrival from port of entry kahit may US visa ka pa. So which is true. Yes, this is also case-to-case basis, guys. And kung magbe-base ako sa experience ko, second time na nag-travel ako sa US, actually wala akong return ticket kasi wala kaming definite date ng husband ko kung kailan kami mag-out ng US. And then, immigration, US immigration, didn't even ask kung meron akong return ticket or how long ako mag-i-stay doon. But take note, that was my second time na papasok ng US or mag-travel sa US. So I think it is case-to-case basis. So, for first-timer, if you are a tourist, lalong-lalo na sa first-timer, talagang ma-hold ka siguro, big chance na ma-hold ka sa immigration kapag wala kang returning ticket. So, for safetiness, get your return ticket. Show them your return ticket once na tinanong. Okay? So, yun lang guys. Sana may natutunan kayo today about traveling to US. And kung may mga question kayo, just comment down below and I'll try to answer those. Okay? So bye for now and see you again sa susunod na video. Bye!